All right, time to kick it with Kenny.
Hey, Crump.
Good morning, Wayne. Good morning, Christy. One of my exciting morning. Well, they're all exciting. Thank you very much. But this is really great because we're meeting the first batch of semifinalists for Cleveland Chain Reaction. And this is so cool because these are local businesses ready to scale up $40,000, $20,000, or $10,000 for a second and third. Release the Kraken. Thank you, Bob Melcher, for that. That's kind of funny. Okay, Kraken CLE. You guys are awesome. Good morning. Your names are?
My name is Dan.
And I'm Haley.
Okay, tell me about your product.
So we make ready-to-go dry ingredient crock pot meal packs. Everything is super simple, really kind of dump and go style stuff. So you can be totally inexperienced in the kitchen or you can be a well-versed cook. We have something to suit everyone.
So Haley, all we have to do is add the protein and then everything you guys have in the packet is all the people need.
We include the recipe on the back plus your shopping list. So it really makes it easy for everybody. Just like Daniel said, anywhere in the kitchen that you stand, you can do this.
How many different flavors do you guys have?
30 right now.
30
yes,
flavors.
Sir.
Okay, so you want to get to the point where you can make more? Is that the...
Absolutely.
Yeah, that's definitely in our growth plan. So right now, we're going through a packaging rebrand so we can be better on a store shelf. Mm-hmm. Let our packaging tell its own story. And from there, we want to go regional to Giant Eagle, Heinen's, Meijer. Make it more of a household staple.
Release the Kraken. All right, Kraken CLE. Nice to meet you guys. All right, I get to put on these cool laser glasses because we're going to talk to Ohio Laser. Good morning. How are you, sir?
Good morning. How are you?
You are?
Brett Jones.
And?
James Williams.
Okay, so the laser you guys have, the little detailing here, it stays in?
Yep,
when
fiber
you guys
laser
strip.
Cleaning. We got no sandblasting and no chemical stripping. And by doing that, you can maintain all the detail in fine wood pieces. We can also remove coatings and corrosion from metal, just like right here.
Mm-hmm.
And so what James is going to show you.
Okay, go ahead. All right, so this, you're stripping the upper layer off the metal, right?
Yep, without destructing or interrupting or compromising the underneath surface. This is a non-destructive cleaning method that again replaces sandblasting or no chemical stripping.
Right, so your way, is it a lot more efficient?
It is a lot more efficient, it's a lot more environmentally friendly.
Mm-hmm.
And at the end of the day, you end up with a surface that's absolutely clean and ready for a new coat or a new stain.
So I see you have wood here, you have metal here. What else could this be used for? Whatever the surfaces.
Yeah, it could be used for concrete, sandstone. It could be used on enough to take ink off of cardboard. So we could clean fine artwork. We can clean marble. We can clean statues. We can clean all sorts of things.
Wow! And look now, he's going pretty fast. Is this faster than traditional sandblasting?
It is, absolutely. It depends, right? So sometimes
right.
This is a great application. Sandblasting, you still need it, but for
right.
us, you know, there's times when we need. This is an old F-150 67 mm-hmm. tailgate that we're helping a guy who does auto body restoration. We're helping him out. And so you'll see right here.
Yeah.
You can use painter's tape to get actually really crisp lines. And so, you know, we painter's tape it and we need to be careful where we actually laser. But this is a laser and it's a 200 watt pulse laser here.
Okay, so to scale up, what would you guys do with the 40 grand?
We would buy a couple more lasers and we'd start doing work for the Department of Transportation cleaning bridges and equipment.
Wow, that is awesome. Well, good luck with that. That is so cool, man.
Thank you.
And
Thank
you. You used the laser to strip this wood right here is what we're seeing, and then we finished it. You know, we restained it.
So this is my grandmother's old antique set.
Yeah.
And so we used the laser to just demonstrate our ability to take the varnish and paint off without interrupting or destroying the wood. And so you can see you got nice clean wood right here.
Uh-huh.
You're maintaining all of your detail. And so if you were to try to sand this and refinish this
you'd
with a sandpaper.
You'd sand the detail out.
You'd sand the detail out. And so we want folks to realize that they can bring their antiques to us and we'll help them get them prepped. We don't put any color back though, Kenny, because we're not good at picking
color. No, you just strip it. Yeah, yeah, okay.
Right? So, yeah.
All right, Cleveland Chain Reaction. Oh, great, great. Ohio Laser, wow, pretty amazing. Okay, from Chicken Paprikashka, Ford F-150 in the same shot.
Woo!
Guys, all right, so we're talking about our semifinals. So exciting, right? I mean,
yes,
look at the diversity of the
businesses
we have
yeah.
right here in Cleveland.
Yeah.
It's so awesome. Yeah.
Yeah, I love the featuring these.
Back to you guys.
Oh, it's
Thank
great.
You. Thank you. All good ideas.